With the QBS Acceleration Program, we have been supporting many different partners in different countries. One of them is MKB365 in the Netherlands, and today we're going to show you what their experience has been.
As the founder of Loco, we set up a separate business model for implementation of the Dynamics 365 portfolio. The QBS Acceleration Program provides us a fast way to get trained in the product, and next to that we have the support of the QBS company during our implementations at our customers, and so far so good.
MKB365 is different from other partners because we focus on the SMB market. We don't have a traditional project approach, but we have a short, simple and effective one.
And I like the most about the program were the practical assignments. They give a really good insight in how the configuration for our customers should go, what kind of things you need, and the technical knowledge required for it.
For us, the most important value from the QBS partnership is that we get into the community of QBS and we get the knowledge and the support by the QBS companies.
The program is not only helping us with our skills and competencies, but also building a pipeline and co-sales support.
It was really helpful to me that the course were guided by a trainer, but also that I could follow it online.
Our next step is to build our own API together with the sister company of QBS, Minds United.
Since the start of our company, 4 months ago, we already did 12 implementations at customers. My advice to other partners will be get supported by a partner like QBS, and next to that, let the old-fashioned way of doing consultancy go, while it's a cloud world out there.